My favorite Disney movie would be Mulan.
My favorite Disney movie is The Little Mermaid.
And my favorite Disney movie is The Lady and the Tramp.
My favorite movie is
And my favorite Disney movie is Frozen.
My favorite scene is definitely when they're training to defeat the Huns, you know, get down to business.
My favorite scene is when they're surfing. It's a very good scene.
My favorite scene is when Ariel's sitting on top of the rock and she's singing and her fins are just up on top of the rock and the water splashes and then Sebastian joins her and it's beautiful.
My favorite scene of The Lady and Tramp is obviously the spaghetti scene and they just go in for the last noodle and then the wet noses touch it. It's just so cute. It's just my favorite part.
My favorite scene is when all the people come into the castle for the first time and they start singing that love is an open door.
So that Mulan taught me was that women deserve equal rights as men deserve badass.
The lesson Leo says taught me is a pawn means family and no one gets left behind.
The life lesson that The Lady and the Tramp taught me was love conquers all because obviously the lady and the tramp come from very different backgrounds, but love just blurs those backgrounds and let them connect. You know, your social status and your economic status doesn't matter because love just overpowers all of it. It just is something I look up to.
The Little Mermaid taught me that, to never give up on your dreams because she just follows her heart. She goes on land, she meets Prince Eric, and everything works out for her because she never stopped believing.
The lesson that I learned from Frozen is that you don't always need a Prince Charming to come and rescue you. Sometimes your family is your best supporters in life.
One lesson you can always take away.